Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Girl with Goals. And in this episode, we are going to cover everybody's favorite dish. It is a dish which is like compulsory for every house party. It is a dish where we all fight for the last bite. It is none other than our favorite pizzas, which we love to be overloaded with cheese and I don't know, so many toppings. So stay tuned till the end of the video as we discover the best pizzas of Pune. So guys, the first place is Slice of Soul, which is in Kalyani Nagar. And why is it the first place which I've chosen to feature it in this video? Because here you can be as experimental as possible, because you can make your own pizza here. Also, they have make your own pasta and make your own salad. So you can just go crazy with all the options and ranges they have. So I'm gonna go for the spicy marinara sauce, which I highly recommend here. They have ton loads of veg toppings, kale options also for the non-veg section, and you can choose your own base and it is an amazing experience. So I am very excited for my pizza. It is in the oven right now and I can't wait to show you all how amazing it looks. Pizza is here and I can't wait to just attack it because it smells so good. So I'm just gonna like take one slice of it. It is loaded with mozzarella. So the meatballs and the jerk chicken has come together amazingly well with the spicy marinara sauce. And it is always like yahi main order kar do yahan aane ke baad. I customize it like my style and I absolutely love it. And if you come to this place, do try your hands on so many toppings here and make your own pizzas here. So guys, the next place is La Pinoz Pizza, where it is a brand from Gujarat and now it has taken over Pune. I absolutely love their pizzas because pehle to ye reason hai, because they serve these giant pizza slices. So if I'm hungry and I don't want to have the whole pizza, this is my go-to place. And the best pizza here is the cheesy 7 pizza. So as you can see, this has 7 types of cheese in it and I can't wait to just like attack on it because it is so damn cheesy and it has all types of cheese, from mozzarella to cheddar and I don't know, so many of them. So I'm just gonna take a bite of it. It will satisfy all your cheese cravings and I'm sure you won't be able to finish it one slice by yourself because it's very heavy on your stomach and 100% paisa vasool hai because the flavor is just on point. Place right opposite Apollo Theater, and I definitely know that this video could not be complete without a street food pizza. And here we have Bahubali pizza, which is a square in shape, and with its quantity I think like 3 people can have it aaramse. And while it was being made with the loads of cheese and amazing ingredients, I was like tempted to just keep ban jaye wo and I just attack it. So I'm gonna take a piece of this and just take a bite and see how it exactly tastes. So with the amazing sauce and the cheese coming together with ingredients like paneer and corn and olives, it is just amazing. It is something like which you make at home but more crispy and more masaledar. So definitely I would recommend this if you are looking for a street food place.
and I'm telling you, the quantity and the price for it is just amazing. So you should definitely try this place.